Hi guys, my name is Crystal and welcome to my YouTube channel. Alexa, what's the time, please?
The time is 9:45 a.m.
Okay, what a lovely joy that was walking around the Rochester Riverside this morning. It seems everybody's got a cough. I know there's a new strain of coronavirus about and there's some other virus about, but oh my goodness, it's catching. Right, this morning I went out of my flat with Max with a bag of rubbish to throw into the bin, and my neighbour came out to the left of me on the same floor, not above me, the same floor. I went down in the lift with Max, took some rubbish out, and my next door neighbour, next door, not upstairs, next door, came down and went and walked his black dog. There's a black dog next door. So he's a dark haired chap, thinner than the man upstairs. The guy upstairs is quite large. The man next door has got brown hair, dark, and he's thinner. He went for a walk with his black dog up the top. I went down the bottom, Common Creek Wharf. Slight drilling from the builders, they do work on a Saturday, but not all day. I just carried on walking. I didn't take any photographs because there really wasn't anything to take photographs of. There was one swan asleep and various people walking about, a dark skinned man with a grey cap. So he was almost black skinned with a grey cap on like mine, with jeans on. And I've got female leggings. And I walked around the riverside, did a circuit. Again, it's quite packed. The grass is wet though, because the dew is still on the grass, so my trainers are a bit wet. They're a bit sopping wet on the top. It's not summer. It's still warming up, and the grass was wet. So I walked around, came back, there was a man, a guy pushing a baby. I don't have children, I certainly don't have babies. So there was a fella in a cap, a man with a cap, all dressed in black, putting his baby in a pram. I know my son, as his girlfriend, took his baby to Scotland. I know that. So my grandchild is in Scotland, but I haven't got a baby. I mean, I can't have a baby. I'm going through the menopause. How could I possibly have a baby at my age? I'm 53. The last child I had was in 2005, which was ages ago. Came back and, you know, I'm just trying to get on with my business. When I went out for coffees, it was with my son, right? You know, he's got other things to do. You know, he's got girlfriends. He's got other things. He's got a full-time business. He doesn't want me in his way, does he? I'm his mother. His mum, his brother lives in a different county because they both are similar ages, but they're both different in their appearance and their height. But I've got two sons in their 20s, two. So, you know, I'm trying to look for a companion that I could go out with. That was my son that took me for coffee. It was my son that helped me move into this flat, thinking it was going to be a fresh start. My son. So I get to the what I'm saying is the guy next door started coughing like the guy upstairs when he went past me. And he went up there, came back. Of course, as soon as I get into the, as I'm coming approaching the communal door, and as I was walking around the back, some girls, coughing disease is it? You ought to get your throat tested if you've got something wrong with your throat. Otherwise, you know, we might have another lockdown if you all start coughing. You know, that's what happened last time when they all started coughing. What is it with this coughing? Anyway, when I was on my field, approaching the field, my mum Jennifer rang, so I'm going to find out what message she left me in a moment. But can you just leave me alone, please? Thank you so much.